So we are now in Borneo. I think that's how you pronounce it. Borneo. First one should be right ahead of you. Oh, there was a crocodile or an alligator in that water. Okay, that's a thing in this game. Lovely. I'm going to be looking everywhere before I jump in the water. Until I forget and I get eaten. That'll be a thing. Ooh. Rewards unlocked. See the bonuses menu. There's a lot more skins this time.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Lazarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
All right. You know, I gotta say, for a PS3 remaster to PS4, they do a good job. It looks good.
Keep an eye out.
Better than the first one. And the first one didn't look bad either. But this one looks better.
Sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church? Why not?
Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
What is? Yeah, there's no crouch button. That's what I was trying to figure out. I was like, wait a minute, can I crouch? Ducked under my bullet. Okay, Superman, like... Sucker. Saw the grenade and was just like, no, gotta hit him, make sure he drops it. Doesn't have to be a headshot. Ain't gonna matter. Oh, that sucks. Sully? And which way? I don't actually know where to go. I think I'm backtracking now. Yeah. This is where those two jackasses were, and then we went up here. This is like the only spot to go. Okay. See, I didn't know that Nathan Drake had superpowers and could push, I don't know, 1 ton, half ton rocks off of cliffs. So, you know, I thought I couldn't go that way. My bad.
This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
We should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Man, I am trying to shoot you in the face and it's just not working out so well. Oh, this asshole. Yeah, it's hard to miss when you're standing above a guy and you just unload with an AK pointed at him. Might be problems.
Hear you talking like that.
Oh.
Wow, that guy is just unloading on me. Ooh. Boom. Dead. Alright. So, let's not stealth kill everybody. Just who we need to. Good enough. Nice shot. Ooh. Oh, I should have waited till dude there spawned. Oh well, really now. Oi, where did you come from? Oh, yes please. Big revolver. I missed you. This thing is a one-hit kill every time. Shoot him in the toe. Still gonna die. Boom. Boom. Ooh. Oh, I missed. Ah, this would be a perfect spot for a grenade. I guess I could have shot that before they climbed down. Do it. Oh. Hey. Knock that off. I am fighting. Standing, I mean, that's debatable. I'm crouching, but I mean, I'm not laying down. Ooh, shotgun? No, I'll keep the AK, thank you. Actually, I haven't tried the shotgun in this game. Let's see if it's any better. Yeah, they did actually kind of fix it. It's not as slow. It's actually kind of viable now, maybe. So, I'll keep that in mind. I just blew a bunch of ammo, so, you know, gonna have to wait. But, in the future, I'll keep that in mind. First game, it was horrible. Like, it was just so slow. It was just no point. Like, alright, Sully, can we do a boost thing? Is that a thing? No, that's not a thing.
Come on, kid, quit screwing around. We haven't armed all the charges yet.
What if I... No. Yeah, I got it, but I mean... I'm trying to get up there. That's not working out, Sully.
Still gotta arm three of the charges. Should be only two left.
Thanks. Captain Obvious over here.
Come on, kid, quit screwing around. We haven't armed all the charges yet.
I'm trying to find them all, man. There we go.
All right, one more, and we're out of here. Okay, that's all of them. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Oh, now we can do the boost. Come on.
Come on, Gorgeous, jump up. Got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. There you go, kid.
All right.
That must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
Okay. Here we go.
Get down.
Shit. The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe.
Intruder!
I'm so glad they got rid of that, like the other combo system from the first one, like square, triangle, square, 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 square. Like, it just, it hardly ever worked how it was supposed to, like. This is so much better.
Oh, everyone likes the jab.
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose? We find the camp.
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
Montreal, huh? Canada? Eh?
think I see the camp up ahead.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
"3 months and you have found nothing.
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been..."
"Commander!"
"That must be Lazarevich."
"This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
"You would betray me for this?"
No, Zoran, I can't explain."
No need. "I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?"
"Do it."
"Brenna, search the perimeter! Go!
It's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here."
"Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime."
Oh, suddenly I have no gun. So, now I have this AK. Okay. Thanks for eating my pistol. No problem.
"Oh, dang, that's enough of this shit.
Shut up with you, I'm sick of your complaints."
This guy's just gonna stand there now. Knew he was gonna see it. Ooh, Sully with the headshot. Really, dude?
"Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
"About Marco Polo's journals?"
"Here they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time."
Yeah. "The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala." Huh.
"Is that supposed to mean something?"
"Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. "It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala."
"You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution."
"Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here."
"What?"
"Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone."
"Then what dreadful cargo was he talking about?"
"I don't know."
"Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?"
"Shambhala."
"Here in Borneo? Is a little wide of the mark, don't you think?"
"He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala."
"Why?"
because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap! Right out.
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Put the money over here.
You. Well, that's convenient.
Oh, that's an annoying way to throw grenades.
Shit!
Oh boy. All right, play nice.
There's no way. Ah, never mind, I think that's Sully. I'm happy that these guys are a little bit less bullet spongy than in the other game. It was kind of ridiculous how many bullets it would take from some guns to kill them. So at least now they seem a little better. Relax, I just took them all out. Well, not all of them, but a lot of them. You are more safe than you were before you said that.
There's too many of them!
Where? There you go.
I don't think
Well, that obviously didn't work. I should have been dead from that grenade that I missed with. But, okay. Now where the hell is Sully? Over there.
Sweet. Yes. Should be this way. Whoa, Sully. Look at these stones.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
At least.
Down this way. Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot.
Ugh, there must be hundreds of bodies down here.
Look at their teeth. They're all black.
God's sake, they're all that way.
They must have taken refuge here during the tsunami. There's got to be some sort of clue around here. Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What?
They must have carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
I've seen this before. Sully, give me a light.
Oh.
Wait a minute. This is blood.
It's everywhere.
Looks like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the blood stains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Stand at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd. This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pushing.
myself.
Of course.
The trail leads in here.
More bodies.
Oh my god.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
You're just getting spooked.
Kidding. Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack. Oh. Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
No, you know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
Let's get going.
You guys notice that she pocketed the thing instead of giving it to Nathan?
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Yeah. I don't trust that. She already screwed you over once.
Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick them.
Shut up, Sonny.
I literally just called that.
Should have known it was you. And you, Victor, goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
You couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps, between India and Tibet, one temple will reveal a
pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Man.
on, keep moving.
Ah, shit.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm going to try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do.
I guess she saw them coming and saved her own skin by throwing you under the bus, but then helped you anyway, so. Alright, I guess. I'm working on it, Sully.
Run! This way. Oh, damn. Now what do we do?
We jump.
Oh, hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on, now don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back. There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Shit.
Maybe it's just me, but I would have kept shooting.
You said Lazarevich had a head start on us. You weren't kidding.
Well, he's had some help from the local guerrillas. The city's been on the brink of civil war for years. He just needed to throw a little gasoline on the fire.
Charming.
Yeah, well, all the chaos provides some cover while he destroys the city looking for the right temple. Nate? Hello?
Yeah, I'm still here.
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it.
Uh-oh.
I got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that. Come on. Better.
Urban warfare.
Okay. The old market. Ought to be this way.
Fight him!
Crap!
Go, go, go! He's here somewhere.
No, I'm not.
Keep your eyes open.
Take them out!
Okay. Now I just gotta find Chloe.
Oh, propane tank. Neat. That sucked, especially because I was holding a propane tank.
I guess I'm not going that way.
And no way I would have survived that. Like, not a chance. Dumbass, you can't carry it while in the water. Come on.
It looks like that'd get me up there.
Yeah, okay. But I want to try something. Come on, man. You can do it. Maybe you can't. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Parking job. Streets.
Some cool masks. I kinda like this gun. Not this one, the burst assault rifle. Oh yo, I hit him but he didn't die. I never seen somebody survive one of these shots before, I don't think.
Seems like I am always saving your ass.
Well, it is an ass worth saving.
Oh, is that an ancient Tibetan ritual dagger in your pocket?
Oh, maybe I'm just happy to see you. Yeah, hello.
So this is the key to everything.
Yes, it is. Marco Polo's passport to Shambhala.
What do we do with it?
Ah! I have no idea, actually. I do know Lazarevich won't get very far without it.
I wouldn't underestimate him, you know. He and Flynn have been tearing this city apart. They must have leveled dozens of temples already. So what's our next move? Nate? I hate it when you do that.
Check this out. You see the symbol?
Yeah.
Look up there.
Okay, I see the resemblance, so what does it mean?
It means we know how Marco Polo found his next clue. The temple we're looking for is going to be marked with this emblem.
Now all we kind of like the heart symbol from the other game, just
you
redesigned.
There are literally hundreds of these temples throughout the city.
Yes, but if we found a higher vantage point,
we could spot our needle in the haystack.
Right.
There's a hotel not far from here.
Chloe, now is not the time.
It's easily the tallest building in the city.
Right. Right. Well, okay. That's good thinking.
Follow me.
Yep.
It's no good. It's locked.
Wait here. I'll see if I can find a way around. Sweet. Yeah, it looks like that'd get me up there. Stand back.
Well, guess you had that one covered. Give me a boost. I think I can reach that ladder.
Boy, it's a shame you have to sit on something that pretty.
You go. Say I never do anything for you.
Come on, this way. Go!
Okay.
Any day now!
Just don't want to get us later.
That was chivalrous, huh?
Yeah, it's not dead, you just gotta ask for it.
Chapter 6, Desperate Times.
Doesn't look like things are going too well for the Resistance. I don't like these odds.
No?
No, I think maybe we should cut over to the hotel a different way. Just avoid this crew altogether. I'm sorry, do you have a plan to go along with that grenade?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna circle around this way, break up their little party.
Aren't you forgetting about somebody?
Well, that's where you come in, sweetheart. I need you to take care of him. But, do it quietly.
Do it quietly?
Yeah.
Are you sure about this?
Desperate times, right?
What does that mean?
Oh boy. I wanted to see if I'd survive it. Not gonna do this again, huh?
Here it comes!
What was that? It's over here!
That was a really bad idea. I pushed the wrong button. That worked out so perfectly. Ooh. Ow. Dumbass. That should have killed all of them.
Take him out! Ah! I had to fight!
Ooh. Ooh, it was closer than I thought.
I think that's the last of them.
Well, this is the hotel. Now we just have to find a way up. Hey.
What?
Over here. Come and check this out. There's a fire escape. I think this is our best bet. Give me a boost up.
You got it.
Okay.
You got it?
Yep.
Gee, thanks.
All right. Looks clear so far.
Is there another way in?
Not from here.
Okay, guys. I think I'm gonna save and call it quits here. Seems to be a quiet night tonight. And, I'd like to get something to eat before I go to bed. So, thank you to those of you that tuned in tonight. If you haven't already, give me a follow. If you're watching this later, give me a follow. Talk to you soon. Stay safe.